Hey guys, welcome to I am Gizmo Geek. Most of the Android TVs come with an onboard storage of either 8GB or 16GB, and almost half of it is taken up by the operating systems, leaving very limited space for installing apps and games. Luckily, with the Android TV OS, we can easily expand the storage by a USB drive or USB hard disk. And in this video, I'll be showing you how. First, connect your USB drive to the USB port of your TV. It would be better if both the drive and the port are of USB 3.0, as they provide better speeds. Once you connect the drive, head over to Storage option in the settings. In Storage settings, you will be able to see the details of the connected drive, listed as removable storage. I connected a 1TB Toshiba drive, which is mentioned here. Now click on the drive you have connected and select the option Erase and Format as Device Storage. This will delete all the content on the drive, so make sure to back up the content from the drive, if any. This process may take up to 3 to 5 minutes for completion. There would be a message showing external device ejected. Screen would go blank and the home screen will also load couple of times. Do not worry, it's a part of the process. Wait till it shows USB storage reconnected. Then you can proceed for the next step. Now you can see in the storage settings that the drive is listed in device storage. Click the drive and select Migrate Data to this storage and click on Move Now. This step will move some of the data from TV's internal storage to the connected drive. This step takes a lot of time, sometimes even more than 10 minutes. So wait patiently till it shows Migrated Data to USB drive. You can see that the Migrate option has disappeared now that the process is completed. Once the migration is done, you can move the existing apps to the USB drive. Do note that the system apps and pre-installed apps do not support being moved to the USB storage. So head over to App Settings and open the app. Change the storage used to the USB drive. This will move the app to the USB drive. You have to manually check for all the apps if they support transfer to USB drive and do the transfer one by one. If you want to disconnect the USB, you have to transfer the apps first and also select the migrate data to the internal storage. Once the migration is done, you can format back the drive as removable storage. Remember that without using the format option on the TV, the drive won't be detected by any Windows device. So that's it guys, hope the video is helpful. Let me know in the comments if you have any doubts. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you in the next video.